On the fifth Sunday of the month, roughly every quarter, we like to take time here at Rooftop to do what we call baby dedications. Now, some of you in your religious traditions might see this practice done through baptism of an infant or a child. We believe that baptism is more of a big person type of deal, but we very much value children and the role that families and we as a church body have in the raising of these children. And so this morning we have a special opportunity to do a baby dedication for a family, and we don't just get one, we get a twofer this morning for a dedication. We're going to have the McCune family come up, so McCune, here they are in the front. Come on up. So we've got Drew and Kirsten are the leaders of the family. And we have Stephen right here and Joseph. These two have previously been dedicated. Then this morning we're going to dedicate Carter. There's a slide. Is there a slide you can get up? There we go. Carter here, who is a new addition via adoption, and Joy, who was born how long ago now? 2 months. Mind if I hold it? I have a little bit of experience holding the balloons. There's a reason Matt doesn't let other people do these very often. All right. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask the parents to make a pledge, and I'm going to ask us as a congregation to make a pledge. I'm going to pray a blessing on these two, and then a general prayer our time here this morning. So, boys, you ready? All right. Boys, you ready? Okay. Drew and Kirsten, do you pledge yourselves to raise these two beautiful children as followers of Christ, praying for their holiness and salvation, asking for help when you need it, and cherishing the life that God has entrusted, the lives God has entrusted to your care? If so, say I do. Rooftop, do you pledge yourselves to support these parents as they raise these children, praying for them, encouraging them, and taking care of their children when given the opportunity as if they were your own? If so, say I do. May the Lord bless you both and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you both. May the Lord turn his face towards you both and give you peace. Father, we are so grateful. We're grateful for children. We're grateful for new lives. We're grateful for new life. New life that you have given us here on this stage and body. New life that you've given to us. Each of us here by faith and spirit. And we love the opportunity this morning to bless the McHugh family. They are dear to us. They are a dear family. They are friends. They're family and their children. Leaders in this church, just in how they live, the path that they're following after you. We just pray an incredible blessing on them. And thank you for the opportunity we have to partner with them, whether it be in childcare classes or in Sunday school, or Rooftops, or youth, however it might be, or just seeing them in the hallway and taking time to kneel down and have a conversation. We're grateful for the opportunity to partner with them and the incredible privilege and calling of raising these children to follow after them. We ask all of this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. All right. Matt has trained me well for the selfie. All right. Where we at? I didn't turn the thing ahead of time. There we go. Sorry, Matt. There we go. Ready? Lift him up. All right. This is not easy, Matt. Ready? All right.